How well, sir?
I went last night to see this tattooed lady. And when the show was over, she asked me stay. She, if you want to just pay another shilling, I might let you have a look at all the So I stayed behind and paid the other shilling, and 'twas quite a good bob's worth, I have to say. On her back there was tattooed, "I'm up of Ireland," but I couldn't take my eyes off Galway.
Oh, Galway.
Sure, she had a face that was like a torn up photo, and a head of hair like a rip of last year's hay. And her nose was like a lamppost in the twilight. That will light the ships going into Galway Bay. She could drink her 7 pints of Guinness Porter and walk straight home and wouldn't even sway. And she'd step outside and wouldn't speak in Irish, but a language that the clergy do not know. On her back there was tattooed a map of Ireland, and when she'd take her bath on Christmas Day, sure she'd scrub the sunlight soap all over Clara, and you'd see the soap's rinsed down. Oh,